Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. At least 16 people have been killed and 18 others wounded in Syrian government airstrikes on villages in rebel-held Idlib province, Syria's civil defense said. According to the group, which operates in Syria's rebel-held areas and is also known as the White Helmets, a young girl was among the victims in Sunday's air raids. A number of buildings and facilities in the villages of Binish, Ram Hamdan and Taf Tanaz, which are controlled by rebel coalition forces, were also damaged. The shelling lasted for about 2 hours. 34-year-old Mohammed Abu Al-Amin, an activist based in Taf Tanaz, told Al Jazeera. Much of the town's buildings were targeted, including the Al Nur Hospital and a family's home, who are now among the dead, he said. The villages attacked in rural Idlib are located around the government-held towns of Fua and Kufraya. The latest government attacks were launched hours after deadly clashes erupted between Syrian government forces and fighters from Hayat Tahrir al-Sham, HTS, previously known as al-Nusra Front, a former al-Qaeda-affiliated group, in the villages of Fua and Kufraya that are home to some 10,000 Shia Muslims. Fighting continued until Sunday morning, killing 6 Syrian government troops and at least 3 HTS fighters, according to Sana, the official Syrian government news agency. Al-Nusra Front fighters entered from nearby villages including Binish and Ram Hamdan, Sana reported. Syrian government forces have utilized siege tactics during the course of the Syrian war, now in its 8th year. Usually, it is alongside heavy bombardment while preventing the entrance of food and medicine. The tool is used as a means to force rebels into accepting evacuation deals. On Friday, air raids believed to have been carried out by Russia on a village in Idlib killed at least 44 people, inflicting the highest death toll in a single attack on the region this year. More than 60 people were also injured in the attacks that took place in the village of Zadana. Article GUID. Currently, the Syrian government is fighting rebels in Idlib, the opposition's last major stronghold in the country. Idlib is housing an estimated 2 million people, including thousands who became internally displaced from other parts of Syria.